forget to like, share and subscribe.
Hello students, today we are going to discuss extra problem based on functions. Problem number 1. If fx equal to this, find value of f of fx. Since fx equal to x square minus 3x plus 4, give equation number 1. Now find value of f of fx. Is equal to, now substitute value of fx equal to x square minus 3x plus 4. Let us consider this quantity is y, where y equal to x square minus 3x plus 4. Now find value of fy. Fx equal to this, so fy equal to y square minus 3y plus 4. Now again put the value of y, x square minus 3x plus 4 whole square minus 3. In place of y write this, x square minus 3x plus 4 plus 4. Now apply a plus b plus c whole square. Everyone know this formula, a plus b plus c whole square. A plus b plus c whole square equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. So now x square whole square, a square means x to the power 4 plus b square means 9x square plus c square 16. After this 2ab, this into 2, so minus 6x cube. 2bc, 4 3 j 12 2 j 24, so minus 24x. 4x square, so 8x square. Minus 3x square minus minus plus 9x minus 12 plus 4. Now write x to the power 4 as it is, then minus 6x cube, x 4, then minus 6x cube, 9x square plus 8, 9 plus 17x square, 17 minus 3, 14x square, minus 24x plus 9x, so minus 15x, 16 plus 4, 20 minus 12 plus 8. So this is value of f of fx. Next problem, fx equal to this, then find the value of f of fx equal to x. So first time, f of fx is equal to f, and put value of fx. Value of fx is 1 upon 1 minus x. So first write value of fx, f 1 upon 1 minus x. Let us consider 1 upon 1 minus x is y for easier calculation, where y equal to 1 upon 1 minus x. Next step, fx equal to 1 upon 1 minus x, so fy equal to 1 upon 1 minus y. Next step, substitute value of y. 1 minus, in place of y, we can write 1 upon 1 minus x. More simplify, taking LCM, so 1 minus x upon 1 minus x minus 1, so 1 over 1 cancel, so 1 minus x upon minus x, so change the order, write x minus 1 upon x, minus sign is there, so multiply by minus sign, so x minus 1 upon x. Next step, let's just consider x minus 1 upon x as z equal to fj, where z equal to x minus 1 upon x, x minus 1 upon x. Now write value of fj, fx equal to this, so fj equal to 1 upon 1 minus j. And now substitute value of z equal to x minus 1 upon x. Simplify, taking LCM, so 1 upon x minus x plus 1 upon x, x or x cancel, send x in numerator, so we get x upon 1 means x, hence proved. Next problem, if fx equal to this, show that f of fx equal to x. Here equation 1, and now start, f of fx is equal to, substitute value of fx, x plus 1 upon x minus 1 by equation 1. Let x plus 1 upon x minus 1 equal to y for easier calculation, where y equal to x plus 1 upon x minus 1. And now tell me value of fy, fx equal to this, then fy equal to y plus 1 upon y minus 1. And now substitute value of y, y means x plus 1 upon x minus 1 plus 1, and y minus 1, x plus 1 upon x minus 1 minus 1. Now simplify numerator as well as denominator, equal to, LCM is same, so LCM is cancelled, x plus 1 plus x minus 1 upon x plus 1 minus x plus 1, and LCM of both numerator and denominator cancel, 1 and 1 cancel, x and x cancel, so 2x upon 2, 2 or 2 cancel, so we get x, hence proved. Next problem, if y equal to fx equal to this, show that x equal to fy. So first, since fx equal to ax minus b upon bx minus a, here equation number 1, and value of fy, fx equal to this, so value of fy, ay minus b upon by minus a, here equation number 2. Now we have to show x equal to fy, since y equal to ax minus b upon bx minus a. From this equation, find the value of x in terms of y. So cross multiply, nothing is there, means upon 1 is there. So 1 into y into this. So 1 into this, ax minus b equal to y into this. So b into x into y minus ay. Now separate x and y. So ax minus bxy is equal to plus b minus ay. Taking common x, we get a minus by is equal to b minus ay. So value of x is b minus ay upon a minus by. Now compare with equation 2. Ay minus b or by minus a. So taking common minus in numerator as well as denominator. Taking minus sign common, so we get ay minus b. In denominator, taking minus sign common, so we get by minus a. So minus or minus cancel. So ay minus b upon by minus a, which is equal to fy. So therefore, x equal to fy by equation 2. Next problem, if fx equal to x square, if x is less than 0, if value of x is less than 0, then fx equal to x square. When value of x lies between 0 and 1, then value of fx is x. Or when x is greater than 1, value of fx is 1 upon x. Now find value of these, f 1 by 2. So value of x is 1 by 2. Oh, clearly 1 by 2 lies between 0 and 1. So choose middle function. So find value of f 1 by 2 from middle function. Fx equal to x. Then f 1 by 2 equal to 1 by 2. Second, f minus 2. This is x and value of x is less than 0. Minus 2 means this quantity is less than 0. Then choose first function, fx equal to x square. Then f minus 2 equal to minus 2 whole square equal to 4. F root 3 is equal to, root 3 means 1.732. So this quantity is more than 1. So choose this function. So 1 upon x means 1 upon root 3. And fourth, f1. X equal to 1. So choose this function, fx equal to x. So answer is 1. F1 equal to 1. Next problem. If fx equal to this, show that fx plus f of 1 upon x equal to 0. So start from LHS. Fx plus f 1 upon x equal to value of fx, write as it is, x cube minus 1 upon x cube plus. Now write value of f upon x. Fx equal to this. Now replace x by 1 upon x. भी जहां जहां एक समझ गया रखना, आपको 1 upon x रखना है. तो यहां रखेंगे अपन 1 upon x का whole cube minus 1 upon, यहां पे क्या लिखेंगे अपन 1 upon x का whole cube. जहां जहां एक समझ, 1 upon x रखना. Next step, x cube minus 1 upon x cube plus 1 cube 1 और x cube minus 1 upon 1 cube 1 and x cube. Next step, cancel. X cube minus, अब 1 upon x cube, so after reciprocal we write x cube, for x cube minus x cube cancel, 0, hence true. Next problem, if fx equal to this, a is greater than 0 and n belong to natural number, then prove that f of fx equal to x for all x. So first write f of x is equal to substitute value of fx, give equation 1. So a minus x to the power n whole raised to the power 1 upon n, this is value of fx by 1. Next step, let us consider this quantity as y, where y is equal to a minus x to the power n whole raised to the power 1 upon n. Next step, fy. Fy means a minus y raised to the power n. Replace x by y. And whole raised to the power 1 upon n. Now, substitute value of y. Y equal to this. Then y raised to the power n. Taking n power on both the sides. So, we get a minus x to the power n. A minus, in place of y raised to the power n, we get a minus x raised to the power n. If any doubt, then I will write here. Y equal to this. So, y raised to the power n is equal to a minus x raised to power n, 1 upon n, and 4 raised to the power n. So, n over n cancel. Y raised to power n. So, y raised to power n equal to a minus x raised to the power n. Now, open the bracket. A minus a plus x to the power n, 4 raised to the power 1 upon n. A over a cancel. X to the power n raised to the power 1 upon n equal to x. Next problem. If for non-zero x, a into fx plus b into f 1 upon x equal to 1 upon x minus 5, where a not equal to b, then find x. Since a into fx plus b into f of 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon x minus 5. Key equation number 1. To find value of any unknown quantity, we need minimum 2 equations. This is fx plus f 1 upon x. So, one more equation is required. Replace x by 1 upon x. In place of x, write 1 upon x everywhere. So, a f 1 upon x. In place of x, write 1 upon x plus bf 1 upon 1 upon x means we get x. In place of x, write 1 upon x. So after reciprocal, we get fx only. 1 upon 1 upon x, we get x minus 5. Give equation number 2. Now there are two equations. From these two equations, we have to find value of fx. So, eliminate f 1 upon x. In equation number 1, with f 1 upon x is a b a. Or second equation with f 1 upon x is a a. The cross multiply. Equation 1 into a. So, a square fx plus a b f 1 upon x is equal to a upon x minus 5. So multiply equation 1 with a square fx a b f 1 upon x equal to a upon x minus 5. Give equation number 3. Now equation 2 into b. And rearrange also. First write b square fx. B square fx multiply with b. A b f 1 upon x is equal to bx minus 5b. Now subtract. When we subtract, sign will be changed. Minus, 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 plus. Cancel. Fx common. So we get a square minus b square equal to a upon x minus bx minus 5a plus 5b. Next step, fx equal to 1 upon a square minus b square in bracket a upon x minus bx minus 5 common. So we get a minus b. More simplify. So 1 upon a square minus b square into a upon x minus bx minus this upon a square minus b square. So 5 upon factor of this a plus b a minus b. So one of the factor cancels. So only we get a plus b. Thank you. Have a nice day.